Some of your chips are looking a little swollen.